I, Robert, take you, Catherine, to be my wife. I promise to be good to you in good times and bad. In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I will never take. We knew deep down that Rob was Catherine's best friend, was absolutely head over heels for this girl, and was the best person to take care of our strong-willed, caring, and generous best friend.
The day that Rob met you and brought you to meet the family, it's as if a light went on in him. You know, you make him so happy every time he talks about you.
Each of you individually are absolutely incredible. But when you get the two of you together, it is, I think I can speak on behalf of everyone here, the greatest time.
You know how proud we are of you. You know that, right? We're proud of everything about you. We're proud of your education. We're proud of your independence. We're proud of the choices you've made, the most important choice being Rob.
How she cares for women who are struggling with illness, who come to our hospital from all over the world for treatment.
It only takes me a couple seconds to figure out whether I like it or not. But when Rob came around, I gotta tell you, it was a little tricky. Rob, I'm kidding. You fit into our family like a glove on a hand. I mean, you know that.
Robert, we are so happy that Catherine chose you. We know that you also embody all of the same values that Catherine and her family cherish.
Here's a guy, he's an all-American lacrosse player, you know, national championship from Duke. He's probably been on the cover of a couple sports magazines, if not Sports Illustrated, with his team, but yet your demeanor was perfect. Your demeanor was perfect. You were polite and respectful to the game. You were respectful to Catherine. You were respectful to Ryan and me. You have true character and integrity. And that's most important to me from the standpoint of a father giving away his daughter.
Catherine, here we are. The big day is finally here. Who would have thought when we met in the fall of your freshman year, we had found the person we would spend the rest of our lives with? My first reaction was that I had just met the most beautiful girl I'd ever seen. Now I get to call that girl my wife, and I still cannot believe how fortunate I am to have you in my world.
I, Catherine, take you, Robert, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Let me be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Robert Rotens.
It's amazing to think that you guys are going to start your life together as a married couple, and it's truly incredible, and I'm so happy that you two are together.
Cause you're a sky full of stars.
What are your intentions with Catherine now that you're married?
Live happily ever after.
All right, yeah. That works.
Cause you're a sky full of stars.
You know, that passionate, hardworking, driven human. And, you know, anything that he puts his mind to, he's going to do it 110%. And sometimes it might be a little too much, but hey, that's why he's so successful here today.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome. What a spectacular evening. here at the Union Lake, where the union of Catherine and Rob, we are all now witnesses to this union, and we're going to have a ball tonight.
Thank you so much for being there for Rob and just, I'm so happy he chose you. You just really, you complete the guy. You guys are just an equal balance for each other.
Everybody, welcome to the Royal Wedding of 2018.
Your passion for life is incredible to experience and has rubbed off on me. Thinking about the future and growing up can be a scary proposition, but with you by my side, we can accomplish anything.
This room is full of successes, and there's so much financial success, there's so much educational success, there's athletic success, personal successes, whatever it is. And that's all well and good, but the true test is the character and the integrity and the trust that you guys have to have in order to grind out the days ahead, and you're going to do it.
You don't understand how much I just look for you for guidance and your insight and your thoughts on things. So I look up to you so much, Rob.
What an amazing life it will be. I love you and I will always love you. Love, Rob.
Love you guys to absolute death. Let's raise a glass. I'm so happy for you, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you guys. Cheers.